So we got Carmelo Hayes and Tony D'Angelo for the North American Championship.
They team together back at men's war games in December. Both shared the stage, a star on NXT Stand and Deliver. Both trying to make a name, competing at the top of the card these days, though. Two superstars who epitomize the growth and the opportunity that is available here at NXT 2.0.
Carmelo is right in front of the D'Angelo family, and he's staring a hole through Santos Escobar. Certainly Hayes has had his issues with Escobar in the past. Of course, D'Angelo's got to get Hayes back into the ring. Tyler will not change hands on a count out. Only pinfall and submission. Legato who accepted the oath of the D'Angelo family last week.
Yeah, you don't break the oath of loyalty. Omerta is a big deal, and it lasts until the grave.
Hayes did admit that D'Angelo may have the power in the streets, but in the ring, he has nothing but control. And what body control from the A-champion.
The A-champion in between those ropes is more than a match for anybody.
Hayes now just teeing off. Nice takedown. Quickly now into the cover to retain his North American title. D'Angelo kicking out at 2.5. Again, Escobar, Williams, all those on the outside focusing on what's going on inside. And North American.
The fuck are you doing, Triple M?
Stoic look on the face of Santos Escobar. He might not enjoy his current role in life, but it looks like he's finally accepted it.
Oh, kick. Thought it connected. D'Angelo able to get right in front of the North American champion, and then sends Hayes up and over. Now it's D'Angelo crawling into the cover for the title, and Hayes kicks out at 2, and almost Williams' heart fell to his foot.
Missed a beat there, did the heart of trick Williams, but of course the A champion takes some beating. That reign of the North American champ continues for now, at least.
Maybe the Don, but you gotta put down Hayes if you wanna be the champ.
Might just be a matter of time at this point.
And D'Angelo is taking it to Carmelo Hayes. And right now, Carmelo Hayes kinda on the back foot.
Nobody has treated Carmelo Hayes like this at any point here in NXT.
D'Angelo has been on quite the run here in NXT. And this could be another gasp for the A-champion.
Just another example of giving Carmelo Hayes an inch. He's going to take a mile.
Nice takedown, rolling through. Look at D'Angelo. Have you ever seen D'Angelo do this?
Crazy power and athleticism from the Don of NXT. Finding that extra gear when he really needs it the most.
NXT, NXT, NXT.
Listen to NXT. The NXT universe. At NXT, what?
D'Angelo
for a
shot.
Stacks. What's D'Angelo?
Brass knucks are out. Santos Escobar doing is a simple job. Oh no!
Right hand from Hayes. Hayes hides the evidence. Hayes retains the North American title.
Wow. That was interesting there. That was interesting.
Did Santos just break the code?
Full well he did. That was fully intentional by Santos Escobar. He just screwed the dog.